Hi viewers, today we are discussing about C4 cycle. Why it is called C4 cycle? In this pathway, the first stable compound is oxaloacetate. It contains 4 carbon, therefore the pathway is called C4 cycle. Another names also there, they are dicarboxylic acid. Dicarboxylic acid pathway. And beta carboxylation pathway. Coats chalk heart and burr pathway. Hatch and slack pathway. These all names are belongs to one cycle, because in the C4 cycle some intermediates are formed like oxaloacetic acid. Oxaloacetic acid is 4 carbon compound, so the first carbon has carboxylic group and fourth carbon has carboxylic group, so it contains 2 carboxylic, that's why this is called dicarboxylic acid pathway. The compound contains 4 carbons, so C4 cycle. Firstly, it was discovered by Kotchak, Hart and Burr. Those 3 scientists were discovered in saccharum plant, sugarcane. So in saccharum plant, sugarcane plant, the C4 pathway discovered first in saccharum plant since 1965 by Kotchak, Hart and Burr. Later the same cycle again discovered since 1967 by Australian scientists. They were MD Hatch and CR Slack. Therefore, honorarily, the pathway is called Hatch-Slack pathway in maize plant and jowar plant. So, maize and jowar. In one popular physiologist, he has been working as professor in Tirupati University, V.S. Ramadasu. V.S. Ramadasu did more investigations on C4 pathway. That family members are Amaranthaceae, example Amaranthus viridis, Portulacaceae, Chenopodiaceae, and Zygophyllaceae. So Amaranthaceae, Chenopodiaceae, Zygophyllaceae, only these 3 families members are exhibit C4 pathway, but actually these are dicotyledon plants. One more, usually C4 cycle takes place in grasses. One exception case is there, they are rice plant, wheat plant, oats and bamboos. These are grasses. Instead of C4, in these plants C3 cycle takes place. It is the exception case. Most of the grasses does C4 pathway. At the same time, most of the dicotyledons are exhibit C3 pathway. Most of the dicots are exhibit C3 cycle, but exception case is there, which are some Amaranthaceae. So before I noticed Amaranthaceae, Chenopodiaceae, Zygophyllaceae, example Amaranthus viridis, Chenopodium alba, Tribulus terrestris. These plants are dicots. Hence, they exhibit C4 pathway. It is one of the exception case. So, V.S. Ramadasu discovered C4 pathway in these three family members. That pathway is C4 pathway. Why some plants are exhibit C4 pathway instead of C3? Which plants bear, which plants exhibit crunch anatomy? Crunch anatomy, those plants are exhibit C4 pathway. So either dicot or monocot, any plant, it exhibit C4 cycle. That plant must with, the leaf must with crunch anatomy. It is the main character of C4 plants. Now, we will discuss about crunch anatomy.